About this, our newest tool to help gather news across the tri-state. Today, we officially launched Sky9, bringing you exclusive aerial views like this. Nine on Your Side anchor Julie O'Neill shows us the benefits of the first professional quadcopter in the tri-state. Julie?
Well, Carol, I'm live at Woodland Mound Park in Anderson Township, where for the first time, we are on your side giving you three different live shots at three different altitudes. High above via Chopper 9, on the ground, of course, and hovering in between, we officially launch Sky9. I can tell you it has been a long and difficult journey to get here, to be able to be the first to give you the future of television news gathering.
Like a bird, Sky9 will give you vantage points never before captured in tri-state news in high-definition detail.
It's very exciting. I mean, we've been working on this as a company and as a station for 2 years to get this right and to be able to do this right, to be able to tell better stories with better pictures.
WCPO General Manager Jeff Rogan explains the launch of a professional quadcopter took far more than what an amateur has to do to get and fly a drone.
And the big difference is this: we are regulated by the FAA. We're no different than an aircraft that's flying around.
Safety is paramount.
We have very strict regulations, very strict training. There's only a certain amount of people that can do this.
And we legally have limited airspace with permissions required and obvious ethical issues in play.
We're mindful of concerns people may have, including police officers. We will never get in the way of an investigation. The FAA approached EW Scripps, which is the parent company of WCPO, and other media organizations to come together to talk about what's best for the communities in which these professional drones are being flown.
Okay, so the FAA is literally writing regulations on how the media can use aircraft like these. I'm going to clarify, we have permission to be in this Hamilton County Park right now. We do not have permission to fly over with Sky9 these folks walking through. We know the rules, even as we're helping make them, so that we can be on your side in the way that we never have been before. Live in Anderson Township, Julie O'Neill with Sky9 hovering above. Nine on your side.